start with a 12 by 18 piece of watercolor paper and an extra fine point Sharpie. Carefully trace your hand and arm to just below your elbow. Draw wavy lines to divide the hand and arm into sections. Now for the Zentangles. These are patterns you draw to fill the sections of the hand. I have handouts to give you some ideas. Try to draw a mix of geometric and organic shapes and patterns. For the background, you will need plain water, a small paintbrush, and a few colors of tissue paper. Cut the tissue into strips or small shapes. Use the brush to wet the paper in sections, then arrange the tissue on it. You can also add a little water on top of the tissue. Do not worry if the tissue gets wrinkled. This will add visual interest to the work. Not a marker like I'm doing here, to mark where you need to trim the tissue so it will fit around the hand and arm. Remove the tissue to reveal your colorful background.